predictable as anyone could dare imagine. I was so happy to be first runner-up in the Miss Universe Adaptation competition. 3 months later, I had the great joy and surprise of becoming Panama's very first Miss Universe. I just wanted to represent my country and make it proud. And in return, I went on the most incredible journey of my life. There are so many people to thank. The Miss Universe organization...